Hi, everybody. This is Tommy Pallotta, and I'm the director of Collapsus, the energy risk conspiracy. I'm going to take you through a little walkthrough of the experience. So what you're seeing right here is a little introduction. Gives you a little taste of what's to come, and it just sort of creates a context for the experience.
Everything's gone to a crisis point. It's now full-out civil war, fueled by blood, oil, and oppression.
This is an example of transmedia. And transmedia is multiple platform storytelling. This project started out a documentary for television about the imminent energy transition from fossil fuels to alternative energy sources. And they came to SubmarineChannel to create a multimedia experience that attracts a different kind of audience. One of the design choices we made was to approach this using a three-panel system. And the center panel that you see here is the main sort of fictional storyline. And you'll notice that the right side and the left side will light up at certain points in the story. If you go to the right side, that's the documentary portion where you'll get interviews with experts in the field or additional blogs from the characters. And then to the left, you'll get the interactive portion. They wanted to get the same sort of issues out in a way that was going to be interesting to younger people and the connected generation. So our idea was to create an experience that's sort of an annotated narrative. What this is really it's part fiction. It's about these 10 young people all over the world and how this energy crisis affects them. It's part documentary, so you have moments where you can go into actual talking heads and people talking about the issues and predictions. And then there's an interactive component. So there's three components, a sort of a fiction, a documentary, and an interactive component. We place you inside the story where you have to make difficult choices about the impending energy crisis. Thanks for joining me on this tour. I hope you check out collapsus.com.